All right, we're going to be sketching first from the photo. I've done a quick grid over this. And so for that illustration, I'm going to do this slowly. And then we're going to go into a time lapse of how this would complete itself. So I'm starting the sketch. As you can see, I'm using a dark marker and I'm following where the grid is and getting those shapes. All right, here we go.